viewer.
Amazon is pulling advertising from New York subway cars that featured symbols from Nazi Germany and Imperial Japan. The ads were a publicity stunt for their new drama, The Man in the High Castle. But people online were not amused. Erica H. thinks Amazon made those Axis subway cars just to stir up controversy. She added, "I think they always expected to have to pull them." This person noted, "I'm not sensitive, but did no one at Amazon think covering a subway in the Nazi eagle for a TV ad was a bit extra?" And Patrick said, "So nobody at Amazon or whatever marketing firm thought putting a bunch of Nazi stuff on subway cars to promote High Castle was a bad move?" The Man in the High Castle takes place in an alternate universe where the Axis powers won World War II and America is under German and Japanese rule. So the Nazi Germany and Imperial Japan symbols were used as advertising to cover seats on the 42nd Street shuttle cars. Before the ads were pulled, Stefan Constantine noted, "It's pretty wild that in Germany, Nazi emblems are banned, but here in the US, Amazon is using them for NYC subway ads." The show's tagline is "Forget everything you thought you knew," but it seems unlikely that the people who rode the S train will forget what they saw anytime soon. For Viewer, I'm Rachel Holt.